right, we're just heading up right now. We're going to go on a tour, a Morrinho tour.
We're gonna check out this project that started in this favela. It's a cultural source of project where the kids of the favela built a replica of the favela. I've heard about it before, I've never seen it.
And we just asked our guy that's running our casa, and he sent a text to somebody new, and we're starting in 15 minutes, so we just finished our breakfast, and we're running up the hill.
We're walking up to the top of the hill. We're so hilly.
When me and my friend started the Morrinho, this is only game for play, only game. Because this is, me and my group don't start for be a famous or be a artwork. Because in favela, in before was danger. Sometimes the police and the drug dealers have a confront, and this is so difficult to walk around the area because the police think everyone living in favela is suspect or a drug dealer. And sometimes me and my group walk inside, the police shoot. But now it's no more.
No more.
Yeah,
only
no
here.
More. Yeah.
Welcome! How are you? My name is Cirlan Oliveira. Welcome to Morrinho Project. This is social installation. Good place for you visiting. Come on, everybody!